soil has tiny pores. So if you have a lot of tiny fibers going out to your drain field, it'll plug those tiny pores and reduce the ability of the soil to take water. Over time, that can plug it up and your system needs to be rebuilt or replaced, costing a lot of money.